December 1st, 2012. We're in Iowa for the opening day of deer season. Gun, December 1st, 2012. Just a little past 8:30. We're in a shadow hunter. We being my good friend, Brian Bischoff. Say hi, Brian.
Hi, Pat.
I'm using his buck tag. Get me in the woods. So, just had a doe come through. And we'll see what happens here.
There's another door right in the crossing. Right in the...
walking towards us. He's only got 350 yards to go. Think about that.
We just need that doe to come over here. He's
a closer one then. There's two deer right there together.
Yeah, he's the one on the outside.
He's the one closest to the green.
Yep. That's a good buck.
Is that? Oh yeah, I can see that's wide.
That's a good buck.
No, maybe I shoot that for you.
Yeah, if you can shoot that far.
I can shoot it, no problem.
The yellow thing flashing in the little screen.
Nothing left in the bag.
The one on the right's taller. I think the one on the left's just a tad wider.
Educate I think the one farthest away right there.
He's hit hard.